Dear students, welcome to our today's English class. Hope you are well by the grace of Allah. I am also well. Dear student, in our previous class, we discussed the definition of folk music, what is folk music, what is music, and the characteristic of folk music. Today, we will discuss the another part of this subject or this topic. So our today's class is about folk music, the next part of previous class. Dear students, take your textbook and open at the page 57. Read the text carefully. The student try to find out new words and their meaning. Look at the board. We find out new words and their meaning. Supernatural, which abnormal or oshabhavik. Mystical, which meaning is spiritual or religious. Spiritual or religious view. Dharmio. Material, which meaning is worldly or party. Inequality. Inequality. Imbalance or ashamata. Compost. Write or lekha. Metaphor, ironical, uhuma, or rupok. Reflective, which means consider or vivechana. Environment, surrounding or paribesh. Tribes, ethnic groups or kudra negusti. Distinctively, personally, or ekakbhabe. Dialect, which means regional language. That Bengali meaning is upabhasha. The students be able to know, able to find out the new meanings of these topics and their meanings. You know, Bangladesh is a riverine country. Bangladesh is called a riverine country. The nature, culture, and economics depends on river. In everywhere, rivers influence us. Bangladesh has a great variety of folk music. River in everywhere in folk music. All the folk music composed about the river and riverine country, social inequality and poverty. Now we will make a flowchart about the importance of folk music in Bangladesh. Now we will discuss or we will write down a note about the importance of folk music in Bangladesh. The students, look at the chart. A flowchart about the importance of folk music in Bangladesh. Folk music composed on the culture. Festival, views of life, natural beauty, river and rural and riverine life, These songs are also about social inequality and poverty. Then, folk music composed on material world and the supernatural. Folk music is formed and develops according to the environment. The culture and the lifestyle of different tribes have also influenced folk music. Folk music composed on religious views. I want to repeat it. A flowchart about the importance of folk music in Bangladesh. Folk music composed on the culture, festivals, ways of life, natural beauty, rivers, and rural and riverine life. These songs are also about social inequality and poverty. Composed on material world and the supernatural, folk music is formed and developed according to the environment. The culture and the lifestyle of different tribes have also influenced folk music. Folk music composed on religious views.
That's like